talks about the many different things that are happening in different parts of the world. There's kind of a contrast between, you know, the good things and the bad things. It's called Someone Somewhere Tonight.